It suddenly occurred to me while watching a television program all about the Marines how it is so unlikely that their training methods should even work at all. I mean, we all know that we've done lots of research into things about how to do positive reinforcement and such issues as would appease to most of our generation's ilk, and yet the army still seemed to persist on shouting us. I mean, really, as if shouting us is going to solve anything. What the fuck is that?